How are modern hair transplants different from old procedures?
Modern hair transplants, from an uninformed perspective, appears to be technologically advanced with the use of various mechanical devices to harvest hair grafts for FUE or follicular unit extraction surgery. Hair transplant surgeons who have performed FUT or strip surgery and FUE surgery know that the FUT or strip surgery has a much higher yield of grafts. This means that modern FUE procedures actually create less volume and density than procedures of the past. In addition, with the reality of the progression of hair loss and the limitations of the donor area, those same patients who chose to have FUEs for the perceived benefits of less noticeable scars have to have another FUE procedure, which yields more scars and less hair growth than their first procedure. In our practice, we've changed the conversation about hair loss by changing when we recommend hair transplant surgery. Briefly, we first treat many of our patients with hair loss with advanced wound healing technology we've developed called hair regeneration, which stops and reverses hair thinning, typically restoring more volume and coverage than a hair transplant without surgery. If the patient desires hair transplant to areas where they don't have any salvageable hair, we discuss the benefits of strip surgery and FUE surgery and optimize their surgical results with the same wound healing technology we use for hair regeneration.